The city of Neenah is reinstating city attorney David Rashid on Monday. He was accused of workplace violations, but the mayor said an extensive internal investigation showed no proof. Rashid has been on paid administrative leave since April. He still has a hearing in an alleged sex assault case on Monday.